prayer of Lord Ganesha and also the Vastu and Varuna, the prayer with the prayer of Vastu and Varuna. So that process is called as Punyaha Vachanam. So after Punyaha Vachanam, we will go to Kashi Yatra, and Kashi Yatra, after Kashi Yatra, we will come back again. There we will have the Nirikshanam. That means the bride and bridegroom will be looking at each other with a antarpada, and then they will put jaggery and jeera on each other's heads. After that, the bride side will do kanyadanam. After kanyadanam, both bride and bridegroom will sit here and they will perform the puja of kankana dharana, kankana and mangalya puja. After that, they wear kankanas to each other's hands. After that, mangalya dharana will be done. After mangalya dharana, we will have akshata ropana. That means different colors of akshatas will be there. Both of them will put on their heads. That is called akshata ropana. Saptapadi will be there and we will do afterwards. After Saptapadi, we will go outside and we'll have the final part is Arundhati Darshanam. There, after completing Arundhati Darshanam, we will come back. So that ends the whole process of marriage. First, put the flowers into this plate. ऐसे करना वनस्पति रसोत्पन्नो गंधाद्योन्दोत्तमः offsprings. So bless, ask the blessings and throw it up.